It's now like the fish. Your fish at range from the swims down that side, and then go. Now there's obviously more swims than there used to be, but if you had a swim on the point here,
it would cover all two or three of them.
It's a great swim this, and this is, there's quite a few humps. There's a hump about halfway across. It comes up there.
He's got number two.
Hey!
Where would you like to go?
Somewhere out there.
I'm going to far bank, but I don't want to swim on.
Go on, have a little look, mate.
On
your left.
Yeah.
That one and the one tucked in there.
This one's
that one's three.
Right noddy. I'll go right noddy then.
Right, Steve.
Right noddy.
Joining you.
Oh, you've got like an electric lighter pump, yeah. Lovely looking fish. twist around and out. Well done, mate.
What's this one?
That's nice, isn't it? So finally managed to get myself a tench. It's taken a long time, but we've got one. It's not a monster, so I'm very happy. So I've got myself a tench. Brilliant.
there. You have a nice 10 pound 3 fox call fish in. Beautiful fish last morning. In the back.